Summer State University. ESSU became a university on August 7, 2004, by virtue of Republic Act 9312. 44 years before its conversion, it started as an agricultural school on February 14, 1960. Today, ESSU is a flourishing university with more than 14,000 students across all five campuses and has marched more than 2,400 graduates last year. The university has four external campuses. ESSU Can Ovid, ESSU Maydolong, ESSU Salcedo, and ESSU Giwon. ESSU is mandated by law to perform trifocal functions, instruction, research, and extension. To guide and strengthen these functions, the university adopted the core values of excellence, integrity, and accountability. The university commits itself to produce proactive graduates. It is therefore imperative for the university to scale up its commitment towards excellence. 58% of its academic programs are AACOP accredited, 6 of which are level 3 accredited. High performance in board examinations. Linkages with international non-government agencies, GIZ, People in Need, Cooperation and Technical Development, Caritas, and government-based institutions like the US Peace Corps, Vietnam National University of Agriculture, Department of Energy, Department of Science and Technology, and the Department of Interior and Local Government, to name a few. With instruction as the core function of the university, it is strengthened by a roster of highly qualified faculty. Students acquire learning from multiple modalities: classroom lecture, laboratory work, on-the-job training, simulations, educational trips, and more. They are also required to get involved in various extracurricular activities by encouraging them to join clubs and interest groups to further develop their talents, leadership, and management skills. The university, to be at pace with the best universities in the country, has hosted 3 international research conferences on integrative risk reduction management, national conventions, and regional congresses. Both students and faculty are also involved in various researches and has presented their researches in regional, national, and international fora. It also has significant research collaborations with Philippine Council for Agriculture, Aquatic and Natural Resources Research and Development of the Department of Science and Technology, Department of Interior and Local Government, and the De La Salle University Manila Social Development Research Center. Students and faculty alike are engaged in extension activities in collaboration with various government agencies and community stakeholders to help the people in their various endeavors in improving their quality of life. All of this cannot be achieved without dynamic and synergistic leadership of ESSU administrators, from the university president down to the various officials. Eastern Summer State University continues to soar high, learning from their own experience, enriching and making its presence relevant, and looking at the future with grace.